Who has been to Italy? Oh, everybody. We are going to play now one of the most beautiful Italian waltzes. And when you've been to Italy, you certainly will remember everything you saw there. And when you close your eyes when we play this waltz, you will see the golden fields and the cypresses and the olive trees and the laughing people and the beautiful music and, of course, ladies and gentlemen, the hot, hot sun. Ladies and gentlemen, I have the honor and the privilege to present you a very special guest. He is one of my most adorable colleagues. Yes, he is a violinist, a very special violinist. He has great talents, this man. And I love to be on stage with him and make music. not only because he's a fantastic musician, but above all, he's an adorable creature. The first time we met, he stole my heart. And I'm sure when you are going to see and to hear him now, he's going to steal your heart too. Give him an enormous applause. There he is, Akim Kamara!
Thank you.